형체가 없는 꿈이었는데 사실 잘 기억은 안 나요. 단지 생만으로 이루어진 꿈이었어요. 춤추는 듯한 따뜻한 빛들과 공감하는 느낌이었어요.
웰컴 에이전츠. Preliminary analysis of last night's attack leads us to believe the bombing was carried out by a group of individuals who are known to the public as the cause. We have proof that the security breach was possible due to the cooperation of Agent Kai. Agent Kai's whereabouts are unknown as of 3 months ago. However, a week ago, he was sighted in London as a member of Blackpink. Considering these facts, it's safe to assume that Kai and Blackpink allied themselves with the cause. The cause appears to be involved in the development of an unclassified technology called the Neo-Q technology. Although its exact function remains obscure, reports indicate it enhances the human speed and strength, determine the nature of the NCT, and destroy it before further harm is perpetuated. That is your mission.
남이라는 글자에 저만 하면 찍으면?
A second elite group will be dispatched to deal with Blackpink while your team focuses on finding the technology. Good luck, agents.
게임. 마주 앉아 말없이 흐르는 시간이 결코 아깝지 않은 친구이고 싶다.
เครือข่ายที่เข้าใจทุกเจเนอเรชั่น